Caroline WWE presents Ice Princess. Bye, Caroline. After the Ice Prince and Ice Princess Queen get married, they bought a new girl named Caroline, which my mother claimed to be the new Ice Queen soon someday. 14 years later, my mother died due to blood loss. 1 year later, my father married another woman who hates me a lot later, just like Cinderella. She made me do all the cleaning. She was like, "Look, Caroline, sweep the floor, do the dishes, and don't stop." 2 years later, it is rumored that there's an ice sword claimed by a true hope person. I ran away from home, but I stepped onto a secret path to the ice cave where the sword belongs to. And I found the entrance, so I went in. I just found the ice sword. And then when I came up to pull it out, and then, BOW! I was the true person. I ran home to tell my father, and this is my home. And then when I came to him, he is dead thanks to my stepmom. So we both do a little brawl in stick figure style. I'm not gonna do a whole fight since it's gonna take forever. Blah blah blah. 10 hours later, this is a long fight. I finally defeated my stepmom, and I became a new ice princess queen. The end. And goodbye.